there was a problem in Robotica. One of the robots had gone berserk. The perfect person for the job was